see. Let's see, because sometimes it changes just from you. No, okay. Sometimes I have to quit the game. Sometimes even just resetting it. Like sometimes just resetting it. Character something. I would love to get him to. Yeah, okay, Pisces is the one, right? Yeah, okay, so got penetrated. I don't think it's gonna make that much of a difference, but I can't think of anything while going. Once I increase his speed drastically. I don't really want to give him much. Supposed to be a character. Going, where am I going? Where am I going? Well, I'm bored and I'm trying to think what else. Yeah, I didn't think. It was just an idea. It doesn't seem to really be either one really does. Affecting the game. At least not. That's speed. And that too, I mean I meaning to change that to Emphasis Ed. I forgot that that does damage based on what your damage is like. Shit damage. If Krampus's head, I think it's just that damage. Oh, it's just everything. Half a heart. Seller 1, 2.5 minutes. Yeah, this is not gonna be a boss rush on either. Well, to keep to the run, the best thing would be. Wow, it's hungry this time. I'm here for a minute. Going the distance. Going for speed. Holy crap. Crap, it's hungry. Oh, I could get them. Again, the other ones aren't that disgusting, but they can kill the lamb without really much help. But I mean, if I don't get anything, I will have to try. That one was lucky. That last run was god disgusting. Not going anywhere. That's the one good thing about him. You're not going anywhere, man. You're not going anywhere. So much speed. So much attack rate. Not gonna hide behind those rocks. Oh, my spectral tier. Well, like I've already, it was hard for me to remember what the, I actually just realized I don't know what the regular penetrating tiers are. That's why I gave them Pisces. That I could remember. I already mentioned it. I don't really, yeah. Still don't sometimes don't even look at the names of the items. I look at quote underneath. I know it has spectral. I mean, penetrating shot, but I don't think. I have no idea what it's called. We'll get there. Sometimes be a journey. I'll get there. Well, I don't know about the 100 coins either. Like, that's mainly just to get up to 1,000 as possible. Like, the actual run, I'll probably bring. Still doesn't end. Two things that I really like there. I know I'm not gonna probably get it. Getting 15 coins on any level is pretty. And yeah, I mean, I have no problem with that because, again, yeah, the best items and the items in there cost. I do have spectral. Oh, I swear I made the bomb move there because I thought penetrating ore spectral tears made it so that the bombs don't. Wow, I have so much knockback, you can't even come to me? That I didn't even know was possible. I mean, I've done it with magnetic tears, but not, that's just the force. That is useless. I really need to change that, because I always switch out with the first space bar item, basically the first space bar item. I'm hoping to give him like a little damage every once in a while, you know, something. Yeah, it's based on your damage, so. Oh! Yeah, screw that. Book of Belial, man. Thank you. Much damage up, but still not enough to bring it up. Well, that's what I think some people think, is that you can, and that's what I thought when I first got it. Like, certain ones, certain abilities, you can't really modify the stats once you get it. Worth it. Well, the bomb would have been a full one. I think I finished that room a lot faster. I should have saved it for this. I didn't see. I don't look at what's next until I'm done. Jesus Christ, appearing right next to me. Come on, come on. Try to get to me, try to get to me. You'll fail. Both of you will fail. Will fail. Will fail. Again, I mean, this is what I do sometimes, too, and I've mentioned it before. I sometimes, yeah, on my subsequent playthroughs, I kind of cheat in games just because playing through it just regularly, it's kind of boring again. I mean, I've done it, I've proved myself, usually do it on hard. Heck. Sometimes it's minor things. In Soldier of Fortune, giving my going through with the knife and giving myself unlimited knives. That was fun. And why can't they do things like that in game? Take it so seriously. I mean, easy should still be easy. Let us elites have our hard, sure. Easy should still be easy to be able to do fun stuff like that, or go through Doom with the chainsaw. Only with the chainsaw. Everything I beat with the chainsaw. It's like I want to go through Fallout 3 again, and I would like to do it kneeling. I'd go through on easy first. I don't know. I've never really used that much kneeling in it. Like, literally. I was watching someone else who did it. That's where I got the idea, but they switched out. I think they started using guns too, but I want literally the whole thing. I will not use a single... And that's what it reminded me of, Soldier of Fortune, when I did the knife, and I literally did it. Undefined. I don't really... Okay. Only really good on the last level, I find. Oh, I think I picked the right one. Humbling Bundle. With left hand. Mon tail! Double's tail. Damn you. Damn you. Damn you, you piece of shit. This time I can actually say it. Damn you, you piece of shit. Damn you, you piece of shit. They are literally pieces. Like, Catacombs 1, 11 minutes. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it again. Be like close to finishing 2. Point, and I don't think I have... Oh, I have the item that was in there. Obviously, crap. I'm gonna go back to check. God damn it. Angel Room? Seriously? There you go, you got a little buddy. Pay attention to him, pay attention. Buddy. There we go. That beam has quite a, it's hard to tell when he stopped. Like, he's moving him anyways, even when he stops. On you, you're supposed to be the toughest of the red of the I still cannot tell I'm moving him so much. There's little evidence, it's just a lot harder to tell. Okay, let's go. If I want to make boss rush, let's go. Yeah. I should be finishing 2 by now. Getting to it. I mean, I'm still not powerful enough, even remotely. I gotta still... The item room. door.